When I first realized you were from Earth, I remembered the stories. Immortal light-bearing warriors chosen by the Traveler. Like figures out of myth. But what do myths care about ordinary people? I imagine warlords conquering Neomuna, or gods crushing us underfoot. I was wrong. Now when I see you, I see a comrade in arms. Someone who will stand with me to defend Neomuna and its people. I see a guardian.
Let's get started. Good eye. Don't get burned.
Security scans in progress.
Still got plenty left, even after the attack.
Whole worlds of knowledge were lost in the fires of the assault. I must document all I can remember.
Checking now. Check, check, check. Name, Guardian.
My feet are killing me. Why haven't we rediscovered any Golden Age shoe technology?
Hello, Guardian. Welcome.
Weird chatter in the Cloud Arc lately. I could use a hand.
Shadow Legion, Shadow Legion. We'll kick him out of Neo Luna in no time.
So, Nimbus, wanna fill us in on where we're headed?
There's this place where Cloud Striders go. A place to be alone, meditate, pray. If the old bird's theory holds up, should be a megasource to strand there.
Let's hope it's larger than the ones you've seen thus far.
You can see them? Well, hang on, so you've got resurrection, sweet jumps, and the ability to witness thinning in the fabric of existence. Who do I gotta kill to hear one of those ghosts?
If Strand is another side of the darkness, how come we've never encountered these sources before?
The old bird thinks it's like a stink cloud the Veil leaves behind.
I said it's a similar type of byproduct. To use a different analogy, if we are all part of this river of souls, how do we direct the river's current?
I said we are the river. You don't direct anything, you just flow.
there. Another strand source.
Well, what are you waiting for? Let's begin.
The Vex are swarming.
Let's see how quickly you can dismantle them.
The Vex have blocked the path. Guess they want this strand source for themselves.
Of course. The Vex could learn much from a power originating in linked consciousness.
may need a breather.
Now is the time to lean into using Strand, not back away from it. You can't effectively train if you don't push past your limits.
Just don't burn yourself out. This is only one battle. We've got a whole war to fight.
A war we cannot win without this power well in hand.
Right, this part. Forgot you don't have a skyboard. But don't worry, you can still get to the place. Just have to find the way around. You may need to get creative here. There any Strand stuff nearby? You could try that jungle gym trick of yours.
Overcome your rope swing.
Thank you. This is the place.
Whoa. This is... wow.
Good. Now the true training can begin.
hitting a wall with Strand. The after effects are stacking up.
I don't understand. You've got more power, more practice. Hasn't this done anything to condition you?
Back in action.
Hit them again. Hold nothing back.
Back in action.
Hit them again. Hold nothing back. Get up, Guardian. Now is not the time to slow down.
I don't think you know what you're asking, Osiris.
Guardian, listen. Don't strain for the energy. Drop the effort and just let it flow through you.
Challenging fight, but you pulled through. Still, we cannot afford any faltering when facing Kallus. You should be able to wield Strand without strain. We're still missing something, but what? I must think. We can discuss this more later.
What is this attraction? Sagira, could you run some scans? Oh, right.
Am I interrupting?
Rohan, I've been pondering the Veil's paracausal effects on ghosts. I know I haven't been the easiest guest in your city.
Pain is not a hindrance. Simply reminds us we're still breathing. Still fighting. They're going to attempt to leap. We have to stop them.
You did, but the tremor stopped and you ticked off the Legion, so keep it up. Source of the static is shifting locations. What the? It's the Vex. Guardian, whatever that disruptor thing is, you cannot let them take it. blaster back. You've got to shut that thing down. And don't worry about collateral damage. Rather rebuild the city than the Cloud Ark. Are back in the Cloud Ark. Weaker, but they're back. Shadow Legion must have found a stable spot to restart. Legion's thingamajig. It's shedding energy like crazy. Maybe it can't handle being yanked around like that. Let's see what happens when you push it to the limit. are nearing zero. Keep pushing, Guardian. This fight is almost through. And, yep, sounds like the Cloud Arc's back to normal. Keep this up and you might just earn an honorary citizenship. I was just thinking about you. With lights and music and people on every corner. Real people, not just their mobile platforms. It's incredible. I was just thinking about you.